in the big tournament in a do or die game. Do you think it's going to kind of take him to another level? Does he even need to go to another level in that sense?
Confidence wise, this is definitely his best one. Because I've seen him get quite a few on some very flat wickets, taking another way from those hundreds, but this was a tough wicket, and the ball was turning, and Ferguson was bowling fast, and there was a lot of pressure because of the context of the tournament, so this was definitely one of his best.
What was your idea today?
Where do you see Babar, you know, going? He seems to get better and better, you know, and I think Virat is his idol from what he was telling us earlier. So you think he's reaching that level the way he's batting right now?
No, he's got Virat's hunger. I think he could be somewhere in the future. He's definitely got the skill level. So, you know, if you practice as hard as he does, and he's got that hunger and also his skills, I don't see why he can't get to it.
What is your tip to him, generally? What is your advice to him?
Keep it simple, practice hard, keep your feet on the ground, and make good decisions like he does on and off the field, and I'm sure he'll do that.
Go on, obviously. Thank you.
Sorry.